get down the road and say, I want my order. I want my order. I want it, I want it. And I got to do too much and I'm going to give it. I want it. You get ready to conquer. Catch this prophetically. You get ready to conquer. Huh? You get ready to conquer that which your siblings won't be able to conquer. What you talking about, preacher? The Bible said that after they finish anointing him, he goes back to the wilderness. Here comes big old, hallelujah, Goliath, who is sitting there tearing up the city. The Bible is clear that Eliab, Abinadab, and Shammah are the one at the forefront trying to defeat the Philistine. But it took the misfit. It took the one that we're talking about. It took the one that had no fame.
The oil is upon you. The oil is upon you. you, Lord.
Fresh, fresh shepherd, fresh shepherd, fresh, fresh. Somebody say fresh. Somebody say fresh. It's on you. 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 Fresh oil. Fresh oil.
Amen.
Fresh oil. Your siblings can't have this oil. It's made for you. Your mama can't have it. It's made for you. Your daddy can't have it. It's made for you. Thou good and faithful servant. You've been faithful over a few. Now God makes you ruler over the many. Say yes! Come on, daughter. He's on you. The oil is on you. The oil of glory is resting on you. The oil of glory is resting afresh.
Yeah.
Hallelujah on you. Lift your hands now. Touch them like never before. Somebody say fresh.
Fresh.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen.
Yeah.